everyone, welcome to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change email on Ring application. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to change your email address on Ring application, then open up your Ring application first and make sure that you're logged into your account. Now, from the main home page, tap on the hamburger menu at the top left, and from the expanded menu, tap on account settings. Soon after you open up account settings, tap on your email tab. On the next page, you'll be able to see your account management page. Tap on the update button right next to email. Verify your identity by typing in your current password for your Ring application and tap continue. Enter the code that has been sent to your mobile number in order to verify your identity and tap verify code. On the next page, you'll get to enter the new email address you'd want to change to. In the first text box, enter the new email address that you want to change to and confirm the new email by retyping it again. After you do that, tap on change email. Now, you'll be redirected to the main interface for Ring app. Tap on login again at the bottom. Enter the new email address that you just changed to when it asks to enter your email. After you do that, enter the password on the next field and tap login at the bottom. As you've changed your email address, you'll be asked to verify your email as well. Once you log in, tap on send verification email option at the bottom and open up your new email inbox in order to verify your email address. Open up the email sent from Ring and tap on verify now button in order to verify your email address. Open up with the web browser options and your email has been verified. Now you can get back to the app, and that is how you can easily change your email address for Ring application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.